Hey friends, Josh Canning here from uevangelize.org, an online membership community for the committed missionary disciple. There we provide tools, empowerment, and a community for Catholics who want to change the world. Today I'm delighted to share an excerpt from my interview with Brett Powell. Brett works out in the Archdiocese of Vancouver, overseeing ministries and development, super important role. He's also an expert in leadership, and that's what we're going to be talking about today. He's a fine gentleman, a father of eight, just a really great guy, and I think you're going to take a lot from our conversation. Why don't you tell us a little bit about this new platform that you've started?
Absolutely. It's been an interesting ride because I've been hooked on leadership, my own sense of growing as a leader for many, many years. And when we talk about leadership in the church, most of us who are pretty involved would recognize how important it is. But I think to really understand, you almost have to take a step back and not focus on leadership in the church, but just come to recognize, first of all, the importance, the criticalness of leadership in general. And I think this is one of those universal convictions that all people across the globe and throughout time really have, is that leadership matters. You know, when political races heat up, it's all about who's the best leader. When you look at all the industries in business or education, I mean, really, it always comes down to leadership. Leadership really matters. One of my favorite authors, John Maxwell, calls this the law of the lid. You know, everything rises and falls on leadership. Now, what's interesting is that a leader's role, primarily, regardless of industry, country, region, whatever, is always the same, and that is to help the organization accomplish its mission. And that is the mandate of any leader. And so when you look at organizations that are well led, they outperform those organizations that are poorly led because the ultimate measurement is they're accomplishing a mission. So if leadership is universally accepted as critical, what is different is the importance of every organization's mission. And this is where leadership in the church matters most, because there is no organization in the world that has a mission or a mandate as important as the church. So we all recognize leadership matters regardless of industry across the globe and throughout time, but it matters most when the mission matters most. And this is a non-fail mission. We are caught up in the only story that's really being told. The only narrative in the whole world is the redemption of humanity. And therefore, leadership really matters. And I think there are fundamental functions of leadership for sure. I mean, the first thing is we have to model the way. You know, you will not lead long if you say one thing and do another. You know, our words and our actions have to line up. We've got to model the way. And every organization puts forth its own values and ideals. And if leaders within those organizations kind of look at them as secondary or optional, we're not going to lead well in that organization. So the first thing is we have to model the way. I think the second function of leadership is that we have to contribute to vision. We have to catch vision when we see it. We have to promote it. We have to speak it. We have to speak it in a way that's contagious, because people want to be inspired, you know, and the best leaders are the ones who inspire us, and they inspire us by a clear vision. I think another function of leadership that goes for everybody is that we have to be empowering people. You know, when people are in our presence, do they feel good about themselves? Do they feel better having met us? Are we speaking into their hearts and encouraging them? You know, that is ultimately, you know, leaders always are focusing on other people and what they're able to do. Somebody once said the fruit of a good leader hangs on the trees of other people. You know, what are we doing through others? You know, and empowering them, those kinds of things. I think, I mean, ultimately, you know, one other thing within leadership is that leaders have to be dealers in hope. And this is one of the things I think that's a real issue that we need to address in the church right now, is that it is very suffocating and paralyzing. And those are strong words, I know. But when titled leaders are not animated by hope, I mean, it's really hard for anything to get done or for any progress to be made if leaders aren't animated by hope. And this is why our faith is so important. You know, when things are difficult and down, I mean, all we have to do is remember the empty tomb. You know, like ultimately, Jesus crushed death and all of its expression in this world, and he will have victory, and we have to be animated by a profound hope to carry ourselves and others and inspire others to great things.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Really enjoyed that conversation with Brett Powell. You can learn more about him at brettpowell.org. That's brettpowell.org, or follow him on Twitter at brettpowell.org. If you enjoyed this interview, please do us a favor and hit like and subscribe. And check out uevangelize.org today for the full version of this and other expert interviews.